It is partly action can understand that it is might be hard for some group that understand about war or war situation, but this war is super advanced. They attacking you through genetical manipulation, DNA manipulation, atom level, molecule level, nanoscope level. Total of life and death has been damaged by this attack from the nanoscope level. And when nanoscope is damaged, that means total of life and death is damaged. We are life and death, and all your understanding about life and death is incorrect. Your perspective of what is life is not what it's supposed to be. This war is very old. It is a matter of time traveling. They traveling in time, back in time, and reassembling the generation and drag the very special generation out of lifetime to make them psychopath and sadistic. And this war is you might cannot see it by eye, not because of your eye cannot see. You have been interfered to see those area. For example, there is the level of life and death that we as a natural way is wider area, and the cyborg filtering your eye that you cannot see the other part of lifetime. One of those area that you might understood that microscope level is too small that you can see by eye, but the activity in those area that you being misinformed. Anything that telling the life and death is wild, it isn't life and death. It is cyber that trying to give you this perspective about life and death. Life and death is knowledge on life and death. Anything else is totally incorrect and not allowed to exist. A cyber type not allowed it to exist and not allowed it to explain for life and then how what is the life and then, and do not let cyber type explain for you, and do not accept any kind of explanation that through either to academical systematic they trying to push forward that in giving themselves a higher level of precision of understanding. They are robots, they are military type, they are enemy knowledge. They are enemy knowledge that trying to interfere your understanding. In the many area of in different area they interfere your understanding and the perspective of real life understanding about life. In the area of space, for example, in the area of microscope level, in the area of many things, then they has attacked to knowledge and misusing. One of the most attack that had happened was that they attacking to knowledge of life and death, and misusing that against life and death. That is why you should understand, partly it is hard for you to see it is real war. Don't expect that, for example, you watching TV and they telling you what is the real truth is or what is the reality is. Don't accept those are enemy. TV, radio is the most biography, cinematography that has with this TPT system of military. All of this is manipulation system. And the way they trying those stereotypes that they trying to make what is good, what is bad, all of this good and bad, heaven and hell, fear and safety, all of this has been edited in you, in your cyber, and to prevent you to understand clearly about situation. No, though the enemy doesn't want you to understand that it is war. And anything doing that you not notice that it is war. So you have to understand that it is the time of you have to understand that you have to choose either you are with the life and death, and you have to step aside from the systematic that they may make it. And we have to find each other, we have to find all of those that choosing that not participate in the systematic of the, what is going on in planetary, that we have to find each other, getting out of city and finding each other. And that's why you have to send this message to all kind of friends, parents, in the area that might be working, or if you are a student, send this message to everyone that has listened to this message and choosing for itself, for himself or herself. And because all kind of life and death is individual. And we are the life and death. Something else is cyborg. They want to make country, they want and all of their system is based on slavery system. Everything, anything. The working system is based on slavery system. And the society system is based on slavery system. And all of this is the perspective of enemy type to how a life and death should go on. You are in the boundary of the occupation of enemy. And this is war. This is real war. You might not see it clearly because the enemy isn't just human. The enemy is right now mixed inside of everything. From the highest level that, for example, in this area, is the ENE collision. The ENE that has collided with us is the poison type. This nature of occupation and making country and making military, it isn't part of this ENE nature. Afshin telling you, Afshin is total of life and death. Afshin, not only one ENE, all ENE, all kind of ENE outside of this ENE, and much, much more that you don't understand, you can never understand, you cannot understand those areas. Your maximum level, for example, if someone asking you, what is life, you suddenly might say, okay, life, I am alive, if my heart stop, I'm dead. But it isn't correct. It isn't correct. We are life and death. We all the time, we are to become alive and die all the time. and special anything that want to survive, that not allow it to exist, don't accept those type. That is not life and death. Anything that trying to be immortal, they are not life and death. Anything of this must be destroyed. So it is war. You have to get the gun, you have to get to outside of city, and you have everyone first have to find each other to become more. Don't be alone. Don't be alone. We have to find each other. Anyone that has chosen to be in the life and death side, we have to find each other. It is war. It is war. We have to get the gun and shoot any goddamn motherfucker that want to make a rules or make a country out of you, or want to make any systematic out of you, or making some trying to make you soldier of any country. Don't become any militant of any country, any system. And especially do not sell or buy anything. They taking your life away and selling death to you. Try to understand, there is no, don't accept the ownership systematic. No one allowed them to own anything. They are not allowed to exist. Afshin telling, and